We offer a lot of opportunities for research at Iowa State, and that's one thing that I just really encourage students to do is start to learn about what kind of research the different professors are doing and then reach out to those professors.
Research, we bring them very early on. People who are fresh from high school doing research, solving that problem, that student will learn something that no one will ever take away from them, and no textbook will ever teach them.
Iowa State is known as a R1 institution, which means research is a huge pillar in our foundation as a university. So what I usually talk to students about research is it can also be employment opportunities for the future as well.
I studied abroad for a year in Switzerland through Iowa State, and so I took two semesters of classes, and then after my second semester I stayed and worked in a lab there on the campus.
I actually got involved with a research project as early as my freshman year in Iowa State. Me and one other student did a research project on small-scale wind turbines.
I did an independent study on computational fluid dynamics. It was a really good experience to see the back end side of research and learning some new skills.
To anybody who is thinking about engineering, don't just look at the piece of paper you will get. Look at what you will take with you that will never leave you, and that's learning. That is what will transform you as a person, and that's what will give you a career, not a job.
I got in the research group my freshman year through the first year honors program, and we work on characterizing the mechanical properties of brain tissue. So that takes a lot of different forms, and there's a lot of different individual research projects going on within our big research group.
We have an institute here in the College of Engineering, and what we do is we use that to help drive new areas of research. We're working really hard to build collaborative relationships with industry. So how can we do research for some of those top manufacturing companies?
What we do in Iowa State and what I've been pushing my students to do is let's try to understand how do I go about solving this problem.
There are opportunities to take research credits, and that can give you some more of that hands-on experience and really gives you the opportunity to take the concepts from the classroom and see how it can be applied in the research environment.
So students who get research either during the semester or over the summer can use that on their resumes when they go and talk to employers. So even though it's technically on campus, even though you're working with faculty, it's absolutely setting you up to go into industry within a certain career or into graduate school if you'd like to go in that direction.
Those undergraduates get the opportunities to interact on the research project, but then they also kind of get a glimpse into the industry as well.
I think it was definitely a good experience, and it kind of exposed me to the research side of engineering. You can pursue research and maybe get your master's or PhD or something, or you could go into industry. So my research kind of exposed me to what the research side of things would be like, and it's definitely an exciting field. I mean, you're always innovating and trying new things and doing something that will hopefully make the world a better place.